Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Are there any friends like me who have both iPhone and iPad, but sometimes want to check or reply to messages on iPad, but find that the messages are not synchronized, which is super troublesome? Don't worry. Today, I will teach you two simple methods to quickly sync the messages on iPhone and iPad so that your devices can be seamlessly connected. Let's dive in. Method 1. Use iCloud to sync messages. First, let's talk about the simplest official method using iCloud. First, open the settings of iPhone. Click Apple ID. Open iCloud. Open the Messages Sync option. Then, in the iPad settings, slide down to open the App option. Find the Messages option. Turn on the iMessages function. And then turn on the Messages Sync function on iCloud, like the iPhone. It should be noted that the iPhone and iPad are logged in with the same Apple ID. In this way, your text messages are successfully synchronized to the iPad. Isn't it very simple? Method 2. Use Tenorshare iCareFone tool to sync data. It is very convenient to use iCloud Cloud Sync, but iCloud free cloud storage space is limited. If you don't want to pay for it, you can consider using iCareFone to sync. iCareFone is powerful and suitable for batch syncing data. It can also selectively sync the data you want, such as photos, messages, contacts, etc. Let's see how to operate it together. First, download and install iCareFone. If you don't know where to download it, you can download and install it through the link below the video. After downloading, connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable to back up the data on your iPhone. Open iCareFone. Click Backup and Restore option. Here you can select the data you need to sync. After selecting, click the Backup option, where you need to enter the lock screen password so that the software can help you back up the data. Then wait patiently for a while and wait for the software to back up the data. After the backup is complete, you can view the data you have backed up on iCareFone. If your data is lost, you can also retrieve the data you have backed up on iCareFone later, which is very convenient. Then connect iPad to computer. Open iCareFone, select Backup and Restore option. Click View option, select the data you want to sync. After selecting, click Restore to Device option. And then turn off, Find My iPhone function on iPad, according to the software prompts. After turning off, Find My iPhone function, the software will start to help you sync data to iPad. After waiting patiently for a few minutes, you can see that the messages on your iPhone and iPad will be exactly the same. Okay, this is how to sync messages between iPhone and iPad. I hope this video can help you solve the problem. Remember to like and subscribe and share the video with friends in need. See you next time.